Hey guys, so today I'm going to be doing two outfits of the day, and this is the first one I wore to a rehearsal dinner. So let's go ahead and get started. The back of this dress has silver and black stones and a little keyhole design. And these shoes are Jeffrey Campbell Lita knockoffs. I got them for $30 at a local store at our mall. I just did a nice dark smoky eye and a red lip, and I pinned my hair back to the side with some black flowers. My dress is from JCPenney's and it was actually originally $46, but I got it on sale, and when I got to the register it was actually only $9.99. So that's it for the rehearsal dinner look. Now let's get into the next one. So the day of the wedding, I hung out by the pool a little bit and then got ready. I'm wearing a pink and white high-low skirt from Windsor and it was $40. For accessories, I'm wearing a black sparkly bow necklace, my black chain Vulcan bracelet and silver nail polish, and a sparkly bangle on my other arm. I did loose messy curls and pinned them back with those black flowers again, and then I just did another dark smoky eye with false lashes and a pink lip. So those are two looks. I hope you enjoyed them, and I'll see you guys later.